Hello and welcome to part 4 of the walking tour of Chester. And we're just walking along the walls from the Cayley Yard Gate to King Charles Tower, which is on the northern edge. It's nearly on the place of a Roman corner tower. Which has been knocked down sometime, replaced with another tower. This tower dates from the 17th century, and there's a plaque at the top that says King Charles the First stood on this tower September 24, 1645, and saw his army defeated on the Battle of Roughton Moor, which Roughton Moor would be about 5 miles that way, in that distance. At the moment there's an artist, John Donnelly, working in the bottom chamber. There's some of the pictures. Tower overlooks the canal. And some windows in which you can look out when it's open at the weekends. And you can just see the north side of the city and also Newton.